Okay, Violet, let's go.
A-okay!
Sandstorms on Earth are nothing compared to the ones on Faru. On this planet, storms can rage for days, move huge quantities of sand, and completely alter the terrain.
Energy field before I can get onto the hover plane.
Thank you.
What's up, Violet?
Hold on. I received your investigation report. There were 16 items that were incompatible with program guidelines. You may think these are minor issues, but I assure you that my superiors do not. Please submit an amended report by the end of your next 12-hour shift. And just a friendly word of advice, one professional to another. You have a tendency to assume that core bots are 100% reliable. Indeed, it may prove to be the case that the engine trouble had nothing to do with the core bot malfunction, but they are just machines, and machines can break. Please don't let pride for your creations affect your scientific objectivity. I don't pretend to understand the core bots as well as you do, but I do know the mandate. And the last thing either of us need at the start of this mission is to arouse unnecessary suspicion. Communications Director Bright, over and out.
Cozy. Let's do this, Violet.
surprise, surprise! Begin. Take a look, buddy. You got the scent, Mac? Give it a look. Mac, dig in. Go on, you can find it. You got the scent, Mac? See what you can find. Mac, dig in. Take a look, buddy. Take a look around. Thank you.
Crystals look corrupted, just like the hostile core bots. Huh. get to the gate from here. We'll have to find another way up. Fingers crossed. Bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? Ugh. No way I'm giving this to bots like that. Thank you.